Check this out. On the Big Island, a dog was rescued after falling 40 feet down an 80-foot cliff. He was chasing a mongoose when this happened. Now, it happened on the cliffs fronting the southern end of Kahoa Street in Hilo. Rescuers set up a pulley system with a special harness to get the pit bull mix and his owner back up. They were reunited and all are doing well tonight.